for meditation in the morning, but some of you guys are coming late. Some of you, I didn't know if you're coming. You know, you were running late. I've had a few people cancel. So it was like, I really like to do the meditation day two in the morning. I think it sets a good tone. But the more important part of it is to open your guys' mind to how you can help yourself. So instead of doing meditation now, what I'm going to do is we're going to go through a few things. I want you guys to kind of open your mind to things that you should be asking yourself, right? The big key with, I think everyone who studies martial arts needs to find balance with themselves. That is the big key, balance with themselves. We all have likes and dislikes. We all have things that we want in life. We all have things that we want to pursue, but you have to have balance with everything, right?